other and different breeds of cross to produce the top quality beef which this country is so well paid for. This is beef that the seed will bring up anyway, and should this produce more than to be. It'll be integrated last year to produce the
consumer.
and also from across the one of our daily breeds, all of them. And the other breeds we must be here today have this cross many elements, and I believe that it's a part of the terrain which is utilized for the production.
Yeah.
as you can see. But after the commercial event with larger blue cross cows, we'll be using supper cows with larger blue. We'll be both the finished article of the night and the ID from the food chain across the night to the end. These are Solaris. Now, Solaris comes in the Philippines country, where they are moving to the desert at an altitude of 10,000 feet. Super hardy breed. These animals can withstand the weather to 2 to 4 degrees. And also the extreme heat in the summer. So, if you follow the extreme heat here in Scotland, you will certainly withstand the weather to the winter conditions that we experience. So, they are ideally suited to the crossbred for producing out-hunters. Suffering cows, animals that are capable of reporting outside.
Who's looking for the best.
That's the reason you can see why Stockcare does have such a sound that can justify the amount of reputation, and you see the quality of the animals that have been related here before you get in. But not only the Stockcare, for the UK people in general, top quality product, and that you see this superb exhibit of the certain cross heifer. That's the end result, that's basically the object of the exercise in producing the main product.
Yes.